All right. Check it out, man. Number three. The number three reason why it's considered a crime for people you know to date your ex is because you believe that they have ill intent. You believe that they have ill intent. Man, listen. You believe that they've been watching your relationship all this time. You believe that they've been hanging around you and feeling your man all this time. You believe that he's had eyes for your young lady when you were deeply in love with him. You done shared so much personal stuff about what you going through your relationship with someone who's now in a relationship with the person you was in a relationship with. How much of me venting did you utilize as a way to approach my woman? How much of her venting to you is what you utilized to present yourself to her man, right? To be the person that her man needed at that time. She told you all this. She complained all the time about it. So you already knew the type of environment that she created for him, right? And they turned around and stabbed you in your back. They took your girl. They took your man. They was dead wrong. They betrayed you. A low down, dirty, rotten scoundrel to the core. But what if you were taken advantage of or unappreciating that person that you was with, and it made it easy for her to steal your man, or it made it easy for him to come in and steal your girl? Don't think about it that way. Your friends saw it, right? Y'all know that singer Joe said, he may got you on lockdown, but I got the master key, right? And just remember, this is food for thought. I'm serving it hot or cold. If you're too new to it, or it's hard for you to chew it, I suggest that you swallow it whole. It's the truth, the lies, and the lessons.